First, insert a rectangle and triangles, then form an envelope. Insert another triangle on top of the rectangle and change it to a darker color. Click the triangle in front of the rectangle and follow the animation. Select the top triangle and follow the animation guide. Then follow this video for the arrangement of animation. That's it. Like and follow for more.